Focus Rock.
Dépêche Mode sort au mois de février pour 3 Bercy. Dépêche Mode sort Playing the Angel, un nouvel album magnifique, le 11e album. Et figurez-vous que Dave Gahan est notre invité. Alors, je me laisse repousser les cheveux, je me rase, je change de t-shirt et on y va. It's a lot, it's a lot, it's a lot, like lot. Dave, pour les jeunes générations qui nous regardent et qui peut-être découvrent Dépêche Mode, est-ce que tu peux nous dire de quelle manière tu es arrivé dans le groupe en 1980?
It was a long time ago, and it was for me. I was hanging out with a different band, and Vince Clark, who was the original member of Dépêche Mode, he heard me singing in another rehearsal room. And called me up and said, I have a band, you want to come and join? It was not Dépêche Mode then, it was a different band called The Composition of Sound. And I said, okay, if you have some gigs, and they had some gigs, and come in, so he told me. And I went to rehearsals and we became Dépêche Mode. Mm-hmm. I was 17, 18, yeah.
Est-ce que tu te souviens du premier CD que tu as acheté?
Oh, well, it was not CD, it was a record. I want to say something cool like T-Rex or David Bowie, but it wasn't. It might have been Slade.
Come on, Feel the Noise.
Come on, Feel the Noise. Take Me Back Home. One of those songs. Mama, We're All Crazy Now. But I loved, I really got interested in music when I would watch a TV show and I saw T-Rex and David Bowie and Slade and Gary Glitter. Yeah, so something like that.
Okay. Quand tu étais adolescent, est-ce que tu étais plutôt tranquille ou plutôt bad boy?
My mother says I was a good boy until I was 11 and then I was a bad boy. she said, always said something happened to David when he turned 11. So a few years, yeah, I got in a lot of trouble with the police. And the town I lived in, there was nothing to do, so it was easy to get into trouble.
Dépêche Mode a 25 ans maintenant, Playing the Angel est le 11e album studio. Il y a des morceaux de toi sur cet album. Est-ce que c'était une condition sine qua non pour que le groupe se poursuive en fin de compte sous le nom de Dépêche Mode?
but after we finished the Exciter tour, I took the risk to do something that I'd wanted to do for a long time, which was some of the songs that I'd written. I wanted to make a record, and I made Paper Monsters. And dirty, sticky floor. I was very happy with the success of the record, and I just, after the tour of Paper Monsters, I continued writing, and I never really wrote the songs for Depeche Mode or for anything, but I knew that whatever it was I was going to do, I had to be part of that process. And so I played some songs to Martin at the end of last year, and he responded by understanding that if there was going to be another Depeche Mode record, that we were going to have to share the canvas. Precious and fragile things need special help.